fighting with my mother to not wear a dress, rebelling against any kind of makeup.
My body was crying out to me and saying things like, I'm trans.
Mom, I'm going trans. You're going what?
Right now I'm kind of caught between the woman I was and the man I'm becoming.
I feel completely, completely and utterly misunderstood by every single person. My breasts, I've never identified with them.
On my own gender, in a way, I feel like I'm Gemma.
I'm being reborn. Everything is new to me.